What's up, guys? Not Super Mario here, and I am back for another trailer to watch. It is the first official trailer for the new M. Night Shyamalan movie, Old. We got the spot on Super Bowl, I think. Didn't show much. It was just weird looking. And it's M. Night Shyamalan, which means it could be amazing, or it could be really disastrous. Hopefully it's amazing. So let's watch it. Universal.
No hits allowed on the beach? What?
I'm not true.
We never leave each other. Nothing separates us.
Are we there yet? You said 5 minutes. Technically, it's been more than 5 minutes.
He's from Y Tu Mama También, if I remember correctly. I don't know his name, the actor's name. But damn, what a beautiful place.
Wow.
I'm sure it's gonna go bananas really soon.
I guess it's not that secret a beach.
Okay, we've got an influencer.
Who would leave this?
From the hotel! They're so rusted!
What's happening?
Found stuff from the hotel in the sand.
Hmm.
Ready or not, here we come!
What the heck is that? Oh, somebody's dead. The influencer's dead? Oh, nice.
What happened to Hermal?
I don't know.
That's correct.
What happened to her?
Body has decomposed.
How quickly can that happen?
7 years.
But she just died.
Wait.
Damn.
Where are the kids?
Front,
Carol! Oh, are they gonna get older?
I'm right here.
Oh my god! What the heck is going on?
Dad, why are you looking at
Thomas and Mackenzie? Oh my god. They're getting older on the
What's
beach.
What's happening to us?
My daughter just turned 6 2 weeks ago.
Mom?
Whatever's happening to us is happening very fast.
You have wrinkles.
Oh snap.
There's something wrong with this beach.
Oh yeah.
What's happening?
Mom! Mom!
Oh my god, she got pregnant!
People are blacking out going this way.
If she makes it to the ledge, she might have a chance.
Why is she stopping?
Why is she stopping? Carol, wake up! Wake up!
Oh, damn.
They have to know what this place does.
I don't know!
You're lying!
Look!
What is that?
A message.
We never leave each other. Nothing separates us.
We're connected to something bigger.
Oh no, contortionist, I don't like them. Oh damn, he was decomposing. Oh Jesus.
Oh no.
What the heck is going on?
We're here for a reason.
Are we? Oh, fucking hell. Old. Nice. Why? That was awesome. That was really awesome. I mean, old, and they're getting old on the beach. And it looks fascinating, it looks creepy, it looks scary. It's gonna have a twist, twist, because it's M. Night Shyamalan and he cannot go without a twist. Maybe this is gonna be the first time without a twist. Hopefully he's not connecting this to any of his previous movies. I would just like to see him something completely new, like it was, what's his show? Oh my god, Servant, amazing. At least the first season, I haven't started watching the second one. But I like it. I like M. Night Shyamalan when he really goes into some kind of a mythology, doesn't try to do something connective or like that, just his mind and his quirkiness, weirdness, and scary things. I love it. The cast is amazing. We've got Thomas and Mackenzie, we've got the guy from Mama y Tu También, something like that, an amazing movie. We've got, oh my gosh, Wolf, Alex Wolf, or is it Nat Wolf? One of those, I think it's Alex. And a lot of others, Rufus, I don't know his surname, but yeah, incredible trailer. I'm really pumped for this, coming out July 23rd, so it's not far away, like a month and a half. But yeah, cannot wait. Share your opinion in the comments down below. Let me know what is your favorite M. Night Shyamalan movie. I would like to see that and have a conversation with you guys in the comments down below. And yeah, that's gonna be it. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, hit the subscribe button, share this video all over the place, click the bell icon to get notified when I upload, and I see you next time.